What is up, guys? It's your girl Rachel. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Back with another video, and as you guys can see by the title, this is a realistic nighttime routine as a college student. My roommate's not here right now, so like I have time to like, you know, do what I do, just see like what I do when it's nighttime. It's currently 9:13, but the first thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start by like cleaning around the room. I actually might go and get a vacuum from the front and vacuum because we need to vacuum. One of my like people that live in my hall have a mini vacuum. I might ask her for it and use it. Yeah, I'll probably ask her. Oh, sorry guys for the like background noise. There's like people in my hall that are like really loud, but like it's college, so. But I'm probably gonna just clean off my desk a little bit, put my clothes away and stuff, and then I'll come back after like I finished doing that. But you guys will see me do it, so. Okay, before we get into the video, I need you guys to like, comment, and subscribe, hit that bell inside so you get notified every time I post a new video. If you guys are new to my channel, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Okay, anyways, I'll come back to you guys when that's done. I got her like little vacuum thing, and hopefully this doesn't come off. Okay guys, so I'm charging the little vacuum thing because it's dead, but I'm gonna like attempt to clean off my desk a little bit. Yeah, so I might just like move my camera right here so you can see me. Sit down, you sit down.
Like the cool blue light.
guys, so I'm like not all the way done cleaning my desk, but this is what it looks like right now. But I just like cleaned off the surface and like just put everything back where it was because I was doing my nails earlier. So, and I feel like I just needed to like get rid of all the dust mites and stuff like that and all that. And then I also might change my calendar while I'm waiting for this to charge up. So
you guys saw, I'm still waiting for this little vacuum thing to charge. What was I about to do? Oh, okay, I remember. Bye.
Stereophonic sound for the home is recorded on two separate tracks, each one giving special emphasis to certain sections of the orchestra, as heard from those positions. Now, when played back simultaneously on two separate systems, the sounds are blended together to achieve a new dimension in sound impossible to obtain in a monaural recording.
I don't know. Focus. Camera. Okay, so I finished vacuuming for my photo. I'm about to put everything back and then change into my pajamas and then do my face routine. So I'll see you guys. What I do is, okay, so I have contacts in, but I'll take them out like right when I go to bed because I'm not gonna do stuff after. But I got my toothbrush, if you guys didn't know, it's a toothbrush holder. And this is the brand of toothpaste that I use to brush these teeth. So I'm about to brush my teeth. Okay, so after I brush my teeth, then I have my soap, which is African black soap. It's like really squishy because like before, like see, you can just like squish it. like make dents in it. See? Because before, like when I first got it, it looks like slime now, sorry. But when I first got it, I would just like put my hand in water and rub it and then like for my face. And then like if you guys can see, like there's like excess water. So now it's like moldable, right? Like it's moldable, see? So basically what I do is if it's all like smushed like this, then I like dig my nail to get a good piece, about like this much. Then I take it off my nail and mold it into a little ball so that when I wash my face, I just put water on my hands and then just wash it. Then I also use like this spin brush that has like an attached brush thing. I get misty just holding your hand. Okay, so after I wash off my face with cold water, promotion time! It's time to promote my dad's shop business. I think they have an online store, I can't remember, but they do. I'll put it right here, so go check them out. And like, everything is like all natural, chemical free, you won't break out. Everything smells amazing, everything there from there is amazing. I get all my hair products, my body products, face products like body wash, lotion, face wash, like that African black soaps from my dad's shop. But anyways, so I'm going to be using the milk and honey whipped shea butter. Yes, it's 100% pure and natural. Yeah, and like there's like all sorts of different ones. These are like all the ingredients right here. But then I use a mixture of that with emu oil. I don't know if you guys can see it. But basically I use a mix of that because at first I was using emu oil. But I'm hoping for a pumpkin. It's kind of dry. Well, more dry than it is. So I use about this much. Because I put some on like my face and my arms. And a little bit goes a long way with each product. But I'm using like this much for my face and my arms. But for this, the emu oil, if it will focus, I'm literally not even using that much. That was too much, but it's okay. Like I said, it's going on my face and my arms. So that's the good thing about this. Like, you can literally apply it to your face, your arms, your whole body. Like, so I rub it in my hands first because sometimes, like, I put way too much on my face, but then I just rub it everywhere else. That I feel like I need to rub it everywhere. My face looks really shiny and oily, but it's okay because overnight, like, the oils will sink into my skin. And my face will be looking somewhat good in the morning. Oh, and then I take, like, some of the emu oil on the side. See it on my hands. Rub it on my fingers and put some on my eyelashes because I don't have a little, what's it called, a mascara thing. So I just use my fingers. And basically, this helps promote healthy eyelashes. It helps promote like hair growth. That's why these eyebrows grew back fast, because. Okay, so after that. So that's that. I don't really do a lot, but this will help with that bump. That bump and this blemish right there. So, oh, and there's the bump right here. Right there. Just like kind of right there. So, okay. That's it for now.
So, if you guys are wondering, like, Rachel, you're a college student. Don't you do homework? So, basically, like, I already did my homework. Like, I didn't show exactly everything that I do because, like, today I only had one class, but I had work, so from, like, 3 to 5. But then I came back and, like, I got food and stuff. So, it's, like, I don't know. I might do, like, a real day in my life on a Friday to show you, like, exactly what I do. I'm going to vlog in the morning right now. I'm going to watch... I don't know if I should watch YouTube or Netflix. I don't know what I should watch on Netflix, but I'm probably going to watch Netflix because it's 10:30 already. I might watch YouTube on my laptop for a little bit, and then basically after I watch YouTube or Netflix, I go to bed. Usually I wrap my hair. I am going to wrap my hair. But usually I would do a style to it. Well, I haven't done a style to it. Like, I styled it once this week and kept the whole style all week. So this is it for today. I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye guys. What's up guys? It is second day, and okay, so I printed out some of my homework that I have to do. Well, that's due on Monday, but right now we're about to go walk to the rec center because there's like dance studios in the rec center. And if you guys didn't know, like, my major was dance, but like I auditioned late, so like I'm undeclared exploring right now. But basically, like, my dance major audition is on Friday of this week, so I'm gonna like go practice my dance solo. And also I have dance homework, so I'm gonna go do that. Like, basically I have dance classes still, even though I'm not a dance major, but like I have dance homework that I have to do, and just basically make a dance video. But let's go to the rec center. Okay, bye guys.
I feel like I'm losing you whenever I'm offline.
Okay guys, so I just got to the studio. I'm trying to pair my phone to this Bluetooth thing, but it's really not working. But like, oh, do y'all see the lighting? Like, it's like all the way up. Like, it's upstairs. The one that I usually use, somebody's using that, so I have to use this one. But it's better because it's huge. I'm about to set the camera up and stuff and get the music going. If it doesn't work, then I have my own speaker, but it should work. I don't know why it's not working, but it's not working. I don't know, but okay. I'll set the camera up and you guys can see what I do. Okay, bye. Got that. I got my speaker to work. So I'm about to practice my solo. Oh god, it was loud. Yeah, let's get this started. I'm so excited. Okay, I might show y'all my dance video, my homework one, but okay, bye. What's up, guys? Whoa, I feel like it's really dark, but what's up, guys? So, I'm about to leave because people keep coming in and asking when I'm done, and it's only like 3:15, so I've been here for maybe about an hour, but I'm gonna leave and walk back to my dorm and then do laundry. See you guys when I get back. Peace out. So guys, I'm back. So yeah, I just got back to my dorm. I'm about to go do laundry and like finish homework, but this will be the end of the vlog because I don't know, I didn't really do that much today, but I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, I need you to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell on the side so you get notified every time I post a new video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.